you must take another anti-rhesus and blood. What I must do with blood?
Shaking
very delicately, because if you will shake, you destroy erythrocytes. I understand, it's very, very important. You must take 2 drops of rhesus factor, yes? And you must put down this drop in the middle of this corner. Oh, it's a tube, sorry. I understand. At exam, you worry, very worry, and your hand is shaking too. And this, and you try put down small drop in this position. This is incorrect position. You must show me correct position your hand and your pipet. It's not important for me. No, really, not important. When you will be doctor without exam, you have not worry and so on. And it will be for you very, very easy. This is correct position. Are you understand? This is, can one big or 2 small drop. And 1 small drop. This is correct position, yeah. No, it's impossible for you at exam, because you understand. Well, and this is couple. Help me, please. What is this?
Drop.
And your drop of your blood will present on the wall. It's not problem, but you must show me correct position. It's very, very important. What you do after this? Shaking, very, very delicate. After that, change position, you assume horizontal, and after that, another position. Roll. And this position, how many minutes? 3 minutes. After that, you must check your result. If you have agglutination, you must take this pipet, this. What is this?
Сок.
Ну хорошо. In Russian it's груша, резиновая груша. Рабл.
Рабл.
Ну не важно. This pipet 2 milliliters. You must put down 2 milliliters of sodium chloride. This is physiological solution in your tube if you have agglutination. And be attentionally, this is very, very important. This is your practical skill. You must use correct this pipet. Two milliliters and release in your tube. Are you understand? Your mistake. You all and all solution present in your rubble. I don't know. Are you understand? This is mistake, and your mark will be decrease. This is practical skill. Okay, that's all. And if you have this, what is this? Yes, positive. This is positive, because we have agglutination. But this negative, without agglutination. It's easy, yes? And last practical skill with blood. This is analysis of blood. Yeah? You must know